This quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can have a thumbnail out of a video at a specific timestamp using FFmpeg. So let's say I want to have a thumbnail at the 5th second of this video and the resolution will be 1080p. Okay. So for that, I have to open my terminal at this directory to execute the FFmpeg command. And since I already have added FFmpeg Windows build path to my environment variable, I'll be just explaining the command. So I'm opening the command prompt at this directory. The command will be FFmpeg-i means input. Here the input is input video.mp4. And then I'll specify the timestamp when I want to take the thumbnail snapshot, which will be with -ss parameter. And the format for timestamp is hour, minute, and second. So since I want to take the thumbnail at 5th second, it will be 00:00:05, hour, minute, and second. Then I want to specify the video filter I want to use for thumbnail. So since I want to have a thumbnail, let's say the resolution I want is 1080p, then the filter I'll be applying, the filter chain I'll be applying here is with vf command, and the filter will be thumbnail and scale of the thumbnail will be 1920:1080. Okay, and since in a specific second there can have multiple frame, I want to have the first frame of that specific timestamp. So to define that, I'll be writing -frames:v and value setting to 1. That's all for all specification for the thumbnail. Now I just need to specify the name of the output file. So in my case, let's have it as thumbnail.png. If you want to have it in JPG format, you can just give the name. FFmpeg will automatically handle that. So this is the command, and if I press enter, it will just start processing. This is just taking a snapshot, so this will not take that much time. If I go to the directory now, I can see that I have a thumbnail which is 1080p, and it was taken out of the 5th second of this video. I'll see you in the next tutorial with another FFmpeg command. Until next time, happy video processing.